I'm Anne Nwawadu.
And I'm Ogechukwu Osi. Thank you so much for tuning in. Okay, the senior pastor of KICC, that's Kingsway International Christian Center, Pastor Femi Fasheru, recently clocked 50. Now, he could not be calm about it. It was a two-day event to mark this unique age. Enjoy it.
Fifty years of God's mercy, grace, and favor in the life of the senior pastor of Kingsway International Christian Center, Pastor Femi Fasheru, and it's certainly worth celebrating. The celebrant is on hand to welcome his guests. Inside the hall, the atmosphere erupts in praise and thanksgiving, with music supplied by gospel artist Lau Luke Benjo. From one song to another, while they await the arrival of the celebrant and family. ...2019 has indeed been a year of celebration for the Fasheru family, who only a few months ago threw a surprise birthday party for his dear wife, Folashade. This time, it's his turn. A milestone celebration of 50. Indeed, a magical way to welcome the Fasheru family to this grand celebration with people they love who also love them dearly. Their daughter, Ife, walked back to the podium to officially welcome everyone.
So, on behalf of my beautiful mother and my two adorable brothers, I welcome you all. Please do enjoy yourself, because that is what my dad prayed for. Thank you.
And with that, the event officially started with a special recognition for the mother of the chief celebrant, Mrs. Modupe Fasheru. Over the years, Pastor Femi Fasheru has shown love to many who have come in contact with him, especially in the cause of walking in the vineyard of the Lord. His love was felt by many, some of whom are in this auditorium. Dignitaries from all walks of life, especially the faith-based community, are also here to celebrate with one of their own.
I have watched him over the years. He has always been a well-focused, serious-minded person. Once he holds on to something, you are sure that he's going to make sure that he's going to make success out of it.
So the Pastor Femi Fasheru that we are celebrating tonight, professionally, is an IT person. This lucrative career was what he gave up to serve his God.
The wife of the senior pastor of KICC International, Pastor Yemisi Ashimolowo, had so much positive things to say about the celebrant, and she went ahead to pray for him.
We say thank you. For what you have done, we say thank you. For what you are doing, we say thank you. For blessings on the way, we say thank you. To you be all the glory. To you be all the praise. In Jesus' name, amen.
Pastor Funke Felix Adejumo conducted the cutting of the cake.
One, two, three. Fifty. Congratulations. I'm going to count 50. 1, 2, 3. Okay, it's enough. Otito,
To the next 50 years.
The obviously excited celebrant appreciates everyone for the love.
I want to say thank you to everyone, my friends from back in the days. Ife guys, thank you so much. And everyone, I don't know what to say. My brothers, my sisters, everyone, you just all be wonderful. I don't want to keep us tonight, but you know that I love you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We can celebrate.
All right.
It's time we come together.
We're not done yet.
It's up to you, but your pleasure, everyone.
What many people don't know about him is that if you tell Baba Femi to stop doing pastoring today and get him to do, say, sell a sand or anything, Baba Femi will be so focused that he will do excellently well in it.
The couple then opened the dance floor. And as expected, they were joined by their guests. The celebration continued the next day, the Sunday Thanksgiving service, where the celebrants celebrated with the church congregation. This Thanksgiving service is to round off the celebration, which started off the day with a dinner. Indeed, an emotional moment for the celebrant. Pastor Femi Fasheru was born in Sagam, Ogun State, on May the 6th, 1969. He oversees the Lagos branch of the Matthew Ashimoloa Kingsway International Christian Center. Hallelujah. As he celebrates, we wish him a happy birthday.